So what we've got here is a big thermokarst slump, and it's growing as we speak because the sun's shining on the ice that you can see in the head wall of it, and we want to know how fast this thing's growing and how big it's getting, and we can determine how much sediment is falling out of this wall here and going into the lake nearby. So the way we're doing that is we're going to make a 3D model of it using overlapping aerial photographs.